We now invite on the stage Mrs. Mary Marshall from New Zealand. She has made a beautiful city in the year of 2000 celebrate from your heart. Now she has come with two new devotional songs, which she promised to compile in a new album in the near future.
Jai Shri Mataji, everyone. I'm going to sing two songs tonight. The first one is called Guru of My Heart, and it's really about all of us as Shri Mataji's children coming together at the lotus feet of our Holy Mother, Sri Adi Shakti, the Guru of our hearts. Second song, the last song that I'll sing, is called Angels at My Table. And to me, when it was written, it was about, again, about all Sri Mataji's children gathering together. And there's some Māori words at the end, which are specifically written straight to Sri Mataji, saying that Sri Mataji is in front of us and within us. And there are no words really, but just love that flows.
Skies are blue.
The next item is also from Romania. It's a dance choreography from something related to Khalil Gibran.
I'm going to read a poem by a Romanian yogini, Janina Fluoraș, called Feeling. The tumult of the still young blood bubbling into my veins, my being opening like a corolla, my eyes carrying the gentle feelings from my inner world to the outer world, like the spring that carries from depths the coolness of the earth. All these and many others are the names of joy, the only one which can build a bridge between me and things, between me and people, between me and thy holy being. We start our dance theatre project based on Khalil Gibran with a few excerpts from his life's work, followed by selected readings from the Prophet. I came to say a word and I shall say it now, but if death prevents my word, it should be said by tomorrow, for tomorrow never leaves a word unspoken. I came here to live in the light of beauty and love, which are the reflections of God. I am here and I cannot be exiled from the domain of life, for through my living word I will live in death. I am alive like you, and now I stand beside you. Close your eyes and look around, you will see me in front of you. A truth is to be known always, but uttered sometimes. I came here to be for all and with all, and what I say in my solitude will be echoed tomorrow by the multitude. What I say now with one heart will be said tomorrow by thousands of hearts. The Prophet Al-Mustafa, the chosen and the beloved, who has lived in the city of Orphalese for 12 years, is about to board a ship that will take him home. He is stopped by the people who are asking him about the mysteries of life. Now, therefore, disclose us to ourselves and tell us all that has been shown to you of that which is between birth and death. And he answered, of what can I speak save of that which is even now moving your souls? Firstly, let us consider prayer. What is prayer but the expansion of yourself into the living ether? When you pray, you rise to meet in the air those who are praying at that very hour, and whom save in prayer you may not meet. Therefore, let your visit to that temple invisible be for naught but ecstasy and sweet communion. For if you should enter the temple for no other purpose than asking, you shall not receive. And if you should enter it to humble yourself, you shall not be lifted. Or even if you should enter into it to beg for the good of others, you shall not be heard. It is enough that you enter the temple invisible. I cannot teach you how to pray in words, God listens not to your words save when he himself utters them through your lips. And I cannot teach you the prayer of the seas and the forests and the mountains. But you who are born of the mountains and the forest and the seas can find prayer in your heart. And if you but listen in the stillness of the night, you shall hear them saying in silence, Our God, who art our winged self, it is thy will in us that willeth. It is thy desire in us that desireth. It is thy urge in us that will turn our nights, which are thine, into days which are thine also. We cannot ask thee for aught, for thou knowest our needs before they are born in us. Thou art our need, and in giving us more of thyself, thou givest us all. To speak of religion, all your hours are wings that beat through space from self to self. He who wears his morality but has his best garment were better naked. The wind and sun will tear no holes in his skin. And he who defines his conduct by ethics imprisons his songbird in a cage. The freest song comes not through bars and wires. And he to whom worshipping is a window to open but also to shut, has not yet visited the house of his soul, whose windows are open from dawn to dawn. Your daily life is your temple and your religion. Whenever you enter into it, take with you your all. Take the plow and the forge and the mallet and the lute, the things you have fashioned in necessity or for delight. For in reverie you cannot rise above your achievements, nor fall lower than your failures. And take with you all men, for in adoration you cannot fly higher than their hopes, nor humble yourself lower than their despair. And if you would know God, be not therefore a solver of riddles. Rather look about you, and you shall see him playing with your children. And look into space, you shall see him walking in the cloud, outstretching his arms in the lightning and descending in rain. You shall see him smiling in flowers, then raising and waving his hands in trees. And what of children? Your children are not your children. They are the sons and daughters of life's longing for itself. They come through you, but not from you. And though they are with you, yet they belong not to you. You may give them your love, but not your thoughts, for they have their own thoughts. You may house their bodies, but not their souls, for their souls dwell in the house of tomorrow, which you cannot visit, not even in your dreams. You may strive to be like them, but seek not to make them like you. For life goes not backwards, nor tarries with yesterday. You are the bows from which your children as living arrows are sent forth. The archer sees the mark upon the path of the infinite, and he bends you with his might that his arrows may go swift and far. Let your bending in the archer's hand be for gladness, for even as he loves the arrow that flies, so he loves also the bow that is stable. And freedom, what does it mean? You shall be free indeed when your days are not without a care, nor your nights without a wanton grief. But rather when these things girdle your life, and yet you rise above them naked and unbound. And how shall you rise beyond the days and nights, unless you break the chains which you at the dawn of your understanding have fastened around your noon hour? In truth, that which you call freedom is the strongest of these chains, though its links glitter in the sun and dazzle the eyes. And what is it but fragments of your own self you would discard, that you may become free? If it is an unjust law, you would abolish. That law was written with your own hand upon your own forehead. You cannot erase it by burning your law books, nor by washing the foreheads of your judges, though you pour the sea upon them. And if it is a despot you would dethrone, see first that his throne erected within you is destroyed. For how can a tyrant rule the free and the proud, but for a tyranny in their own freedom and a shame in their one pride? And if it is a care you would cast off, that care has been chosen by you rather than imposed upon you. And if it is a fear you would dispel, the seat of that fear is in your heart and not in the hand of the feared. Verily, all things move within your being in constant half-embrace, the desired and the dreaded, the repugnant and the cherished, the pursued and that which you would escape. These things move within you as lights and shadows and pairs that cling. And when the shadow fades and is no more, the light that lingers becomes a shadow to another light, and thus your freedom, when it loses its fetters, becomes itself the fetter of a greater freedom. And you are asking me of beauty. Where shall you seek beauty? And how shall you find her, unless she herself be your way and your guide? And how shall you speak of her, except she be the weaver of your speech? Beauty is not a need, but an ecstasy. It is not a mouth thirsting, nor an empty hand stretched forth, but rather a heart inflamed and a soul enchanted. It is not the image you would see, nor the song you would hear, but rather an image you see though you close your eyes, and a song you hear though you shut your ears. It is not the sap within the furrowed bark, nor a wing attached to a claw, but rather a garden forever in bloom and a flock of angels forever in flight. Beauty is life when life unveils her holy face. But you are life, and you are the veil. Beauty is eternity gazing at itself in a mirror. But you are the eternity, and you are the mirror. And to know ourselves, your hearts know in silence the secrets of the days and the nights. But your ears thirst for the sound of your heart's knowledge. You would know in words that which you have known in thought. You would touch with your fingers the naked body of your dreams, and it is well you should. The hidden wellspring of your soul must needs rise and run murmuring to the sea, and the treasure of your infinite depths would be revealed to your eyes. The soul unfolds itself like a lotus of countless petals. Like a giant oak tree covered with apple blossoms is the vast man in you. His mind binds you to the earth, his fragrance lifts you into space, and in his durability you are deathless. Surely there is no greater gift to a man than that which turns all his aims into parching lips and all life into a fountain. You are not enclosed within your bodies, nor confined to houses or fields. That which is you dwells above the mountain and roves with the wind. It is not a thing that crawls into the sun for warmth, or digs holes into darkness for safety, but a thing free, a spirit that envelops the earth and moves in the ether. Could you but see the tides of that breath, you would cease to see all else. And if you could hear the whispering of the dream, you would hear no other sound. Like a giant oak tree covered with apple blossoms is the vast man in you. The hidden wellspring of your soul must needs rise and run murmuring to the sea. The soul unfolds itself like a lotus of countless petals.
And now we welcome on the stage the Romanian musical group.
Thank you. Thank you.
So this was Rag Bihar. Normally it's an afternoon raga, Rag Bihar. So now we'll do a light melody in Rag Mishra Pilu. And then we will have bhajans and kavalis.
Thank you.
So now we invite the rest of the group for the bhajan and kavali part. You want announcement? Yes.
Jai Shri Mataji, everyone. Just a very quick announcement for marriages, it's very important. For group number 37, Nilesh Chandhari, if he's here or if someone knows where he is, could he please come to the front of the stage to see Uncle Chris or Hari? And couple number 44, which actually wasn't announced, which was Simon Ubalacker from Germany with Delina Buckland from Australia. If Simon Ubalacker is here, please come to the stage. Or if someone knows where he is, a brother, please go and find him and bring him to the stage immediately. Thank you.
Ganapatiyo re lal gar ganapatiyo re ayo re ganapatiyo re lal gar ganapatiyo re
जन्म दियो है तुझे जन्म दियो है
मुझे जन्म दियो है, जन्म दियो है तुझे जन्म दियो है, इस विधियो उपदेश लाल कर गणपति आयो रे, आयो रे गणपति आयो रे, लाल कर गणपति आयो रे। गोरानी मुझे जन्म दियो है, मात गोरानी मुझे जन्म दियो है, जन्म दियो है तुझे जन्म दियो है, जन्म दियो है तुझे जन्म दियो है, मोला विदियो उपदेश लाल कर गणपतिया आयो रे, गणपतिया तो रे लाल कर गणपतिया आयो रे।
तुम ही गिरी कंदरा सैन्य
dricha rodaya made le na dricha ya mandira gana nayaka gana nayaka shubhadayaka yave tumhi yave tumhi पि वैसले बहु काष्ठे कव्यटते योगी मुनि भक्ति तुझी भक्ति तुझी सुखदायनी सपता उगा मगाचरा गणनायका गणनायका शुभदायका यावे तुम्ही गिरे कंदरा
सदियों का जिसे एक नाता होता ही
सागर से नदियों का, जैसे एक नाता होता है सागर से नदियों का। करो साधना तेरे केवल साधना दे देना, आगे बंद करो या करो श्री मदर्शन दे देना, आगे बंद करो या करो श्री मदर्शन दे देना, दर्शन दे देना आगे महादर्शन दे देना, आगे बंद करो या करो श्री मदर्शन दे देना, आगे बंद करो या करो श्री मदर्शन दे देना। के पीछे अपनी झलक दिखाती रही हो, हर के सस के पीछे अपनी झलक दिखाती रही हो। नाम तेरा ले आखिर तत्व दर्शन दे देना, आगे बंद करो या बोलो श्री मदर्शन दे देना, आगे बंद करो या बोलो श्री मदर्शन दे देना, दर्शन दे देना आगे महादर्शन दे देना, आगे बंद करो या बोलो श्री दर्शन दे देना, आगे बंद करो या बोलो श्री महादर्शन दे देना, मानिर्मल दर्शन दे देना, मानिर्मल दर्शन दे देना, मानिर्मल दर्शन दे देना।
करी नाचे माझा सखा पदुरंग माता करी नाचे माझा सखा पदुरंग अभीर गुलाल अभीर गुलाल अभीर गुलाल उधरे तरंग उधरे तरंग माता करी नाचे माझा सखा पदुरंग माता करी नाचे माझा सखा पदुरंग निर्मल माता करी नाचे 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 माझा 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 सखा पदुरंग अभीर गुलाल अभीर गुलाल अभीर गुलाल उधरे तरंग रंग रंग अभीर गुलाल उधरे तरंग उधरे तरंग माता करी नाचे माझा सखा पदुरंग माता करी नाचे माझा सखा पदुरंग कैसे शिव उम भरत्यासी कैसे शिव उम भरत्यासी कैसे शिव आम्ही जातीहीन आम्ही जातीहीन रूप तुझे कैसे पाहू रूप तुझे कैसे पाहू रूप तुझे कैसे पाहू त्यात आमिली Hey. amilina, tyat amilina, tyat amilina, tyat amilina. Rup tujhe kaise pahu, tyat amilina. Payarishi ho danga, payarishi ho danga, gauni abanga, mata gari nache maja sakha paduranga, mata gari nache maja sakha paduranga. Abhiragulal, udhari taranga, ranga ranga, abhiragulal, udhari taranga, mata gari nache maja sakha paduranga, mata gari nache maja sakha paduranga. Abhiragulala gulal, abhiragulala, abhiragulala, abhiragulala. Udhari taranga, ranga ranga, abhiragulala. Udhari taranga, udhari taranga. Mata gari nache maja sakha paduranga. Mata gari nache maja sakha paduranga. Chandra bagi cha panyana, ang ang nao, Mata jin se nama geta, Jai Mata ji, Shri Mata ji. Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji.
Jai Mata Ji, Shri Mata Ji. Mataji se naam geta, Mataji se naam geta, sahaj hogi danga, mata gari nache maja sakha paduranga, mata gari nache maja sakha paduranga, abhiragulal, udhari tarang rang rang, abhiragulal. Udhari taranga, mata gari nache maja sakha paduranga, mata gari nache maja sakha paduranga, sakha paduranga, sakha paduranga, sakha paduranga, sakha paduranga.